I was there to die. In the afternoon of June 3rd, I dressed in black and I took a dagger, cycled for 25 kilometers to Tiananmen Square, and I thought it would be a moment to die for democracy. And I was interviewed by a CNN crew actually minutes after I climbed over a tank to get out. I was among the last group to leave Tiananmen Square at the crack of dawn on June 4th.